Today I will make the Hagrid house. With a smallest tool, draw one octagonal shape. Cut it with a spatula and make the roof with a not very wet sand. With your mini spatula, make the mini roof and add it on top. With a very wet sand, add the canopy. And with a smallest tool, draw the doors and the windows, and with a mini spatula, cut the sand inside. Don't forget the chimney. The little detail. Also with a very wet sand, add the other little elements. And with your mini spatula, make the stairs. And with a smallest tool, draw the tiles, the stones of the wall, and the wood of the door. Use your magical mini spatula. Let's go find Hagrid. Hello, Hagrid. Interesting box. I am very curious. Follow me on YouTube. The secrets of the Hagrid house. But how did I get into Hagrid's house? I made the interior of Hagrid's house on Marielle's kitchen table. In my studio there was no eating and I preferred to do in this way, but not the best place. Don't do it in your home. I used dune sand, very fine and clean. I added water and started building the octagonal room. Let's speed up the video a bit. For these works, I always recommend using river or quarry sand. Even with the sea sand, it is possible, but it must be very fine. And with a spatula, smooth the internal walls very well. The wall is very fragile, and when I cut it, I always keep a hand in support. Clean the resulting sand very well. And now, for details of the interior of the house, I looked in a Harry Potter book I bought in Vilnius. It is a very good book. I always use it to make Harry Potter videos. The windows, the fireplace, the table, and other small details. Do you remember? Hagrid had a spider in a box. I made a mini box similar to the big one, and it will be placed on the table. Well, now let's make the fireplace, the table, the chair, the windows, and other small details. Did you see? Someone stole the tomatoes. Well, the fireplace is finished. The table. Some small details on the fireplace. What I'm doing now are pieces of wood for the fire. Some other elements to furnish the house. Honestly, the Hagrid house is a little bit messy. I have to make the chair. It's almost finished. I just have to draw the stones on the floor. And now let's light the fireplace. I did not use the wood made of sand, but paper and small pieces of wood, real wood. In order not to show Marielle's kitchen from Hagrid's window, I have to put a photo of the sky behind the window. We put the box on the table and are ready to film everything. But how did I open the front door? I carved Hagrid's house with the door closing and took a picture. I then carved the door a little more open and took the photos each time. In the end, I put the photos in quick succession. I made a fire behind Hagrid's house and made a groove behind the chimney to channel the smoke. How did I get the spider out of the box? About the spider, at first I thought about using a smaller spider, then I changed my mind. To make it jump out of the box, I made three separate videos. The first one, the second with incredible special effects that would be the envy of Hollywood. And the third, I had to do it again a couple of times. Today I will make the Hagrid house. With a smaller tool, draw one octagonal shape. Cut it with a spatula and make the roof with a not very wet sand. With your mini spatula, make the mini roof and add it on top. With a very wet sand, add the canopy. And with a smaller tool, draw the doors and the windows, and with a mini spatula, cut the sand inside. Don't forget the chimney. The little detail. Also with a very wet sand, add the other little elements. And with your mini spatula, make the stairs. And with a smaller tool, draw the tiles, the stones of the wall, and the wood of the door. Use your magical mini spatula. Let's go find Hagrid. Hello, Hagrid. Interesting box. I am very curious. Follow me on YouTube.